Section 3. IoT meets ESP32 using Cayenne. In this section, we will learn the following topics. Introduction to Cayenne, Getting Started with Cayenne Part 1, Getting Started with Cayenne Part 2, In-Depth Understanding of Cayenne MQTT Library, Setting up IoT projects on Cayenne and Troubleshooting. Video 3.1. Introduction to Cayenne. In this video, we will cover the following topics. What is Cayenne? How Cayenne works? Why Cayenne? Supported hardware, library support. Now that you are clear with your IoT concepts, it is time for some hands-on experience. Let us start by learning about Cayenne. So what is Cayenne? Cayenne is the first of its kind drag-and-drop IoT project builder that helps developers connect and host their connected device projects quickly. This drag-and-drop feature removes the ambiguity in hardware programming. It not only makes it possible to build programs using drag-and-drop, but it also standardizes the connection of devices such as sensors and actuators and makes sure that the drivers are in place. You can say that Cayenne was designed for IoT. It can control hardware remotely. It can display sensor data and also store and analyze this data. This seems a bit complex, right? You might be wondering, how does Cayenne work? Cayenne has three major components: the app, the online dashboard cloud, and the agent. After you set up an account on the Cayenne platform, you will set up your device. After this, you can use the drag and drop feature of this platform to control everything. It has options to display CPU, RAM, storage, and any other quantity your specific sensor can measure. Of course, you have to wire up your circuit. There is no way a software can do this. You cannot use a sensor that Cayenne does not support, but the range of sensors supported is enough for most of the projects. You can also get direct access to GPIO pins. So why do we need to use Cayenne? The simple yet effective build of the Cayenne platform makes it a great option for IoT project building. Also, in the project building phase of any product, the first step is building the prototype. Using the Cayenne's drag and drop feature, you can easily build a prototype of your project. As Cayenne takes care of everything from building a program to standardizing the connections of devices, it saves a lot of time and resources while giving you a comprehensive insight into the project. Cayenne allows you to quickly design, prototype, and visualize IoT solutions. Thus, Cayenne is best suited for rapid prototyping. Originally, the Cayenne platform only worked with the Raspberry Pi. However, now it is developed and expanded. Let us take a look at the hardware that the Cayenne platform supports. Cayenne supports single board computers such as the Raspberry Pi. Microcontrollers such as the Arduino and ESP32 are also supported. You can also add your different boards. This platform supports sensors such as the PIR sensor, thermistor, photoresistor, and many more. The light switch and the motor switch are some of the actuators supported by the platform. Cayenne also has support for LoRaWAN devices and extensions for PWM analog and digital inputs. Along with hardware, Cayenne also has a good amount of library support. Cayenne is used by both beginners and experts, and based on this, Cayenne has made some libraries available. For beginners, the Arduino MQTT library is introduced. This library can be used with the Arduino IDE and boards such as the Arduino Uno, ESP8266 and the ESP32. We will be using this library further in the course. For intermediate users, the Embed MQTT library is also available. It can be used in conjunction with the Embed IDE. The Embedded C MQTT library and the C++ MQTT library are available for advanced users with more features. These libraries also include support from the Cayenne team to update and customize support for new boards. Cayenne is a cloud-based end-to-end IoT solution that not only offers you the greatest tools and library support, but also handles the difficult part of device management of the actual IoT hardware and software, thereby making it a right platform to get started with while learning IoT and for rapid prototyping. Video summary. In this video, we have covered the following topics. What is Cayenne? How Cayenne works? Why Cayenne? Supported hardware, library support. In the next video, we will learn how to set up Cayenne.